Johnny, thank you very much. We are following more breaking news tonight. A house fire in KCK. Fire officials say that 6 people were home at the time, including 4 children under the age of 10. Officials believe the fire started upstairs. 2 ambulances were called to the scene, not because anyone was injured, but to help keep the children warm. The Red Cross has been called in to assist with the family.
And we're following a